Hi and welcome to this MRTV Headquarter Studio Tour in 3D. In 3D? Yes, because I'm recording this video with the Views XR camera. So if you want to watch this video in 3D in 180 degrees, please watch this with your VR headset using the YouTube VR app. The YouTube VR app is available for all the headsets, so simply download it from the Oculus Store or from Steam VR and watch this video in this app. And then you're going to see this in 3D, and then you will see that I'm coming closer and that I can go further away from the camera. And yeah, it should be pretty interesting. I hope that you like this studio tour in 3D and that you appreciate this kind of content. I'm going to make more content in 3D because I simply think it's pretty interesting. Yeah, so let's start here with the studio tour. This is the normal area where I take videos. You know this, you've seen this backdrop now a couple of times since the season 3 has started, and I truly hope that you enjoy this. I really like this area a lot. So, first of all, what do we have here? So I have this desk here, and this is my work area. When I unbox things or when I show you things, I think it's rather useful. And the special thing about this desk, I can change the height. So I can put this down, for example, or I can bring it up again. And this is super useful since normally in my videos now I'm standing, as you see, but for some videos I'm going to sit down, like if I have longer interviews or if I'm recording a podcast. And that's why this is super useful and I really like it. Then here is a PC, here's a wireless keyboard with mouse, which is really useful. And here's the Stream Deck. Whenever I have some live streams, I can simply change the scenes with the Stream Deck, super useful. And for my unboxings, I now have this overhead camera, and I also do my unboxings here in this area. And for the unboxings to happen, I simply bring over this overhead unboxing camera, and then I can film my unboxings here. Really, really useful and very cool. All right, what else to tell you? Well, now this camera position, the 3D camera is now standing right next to my Sony Alpha 6400, which is my new camera. This camera can do 4K recordings, and that's why now in the third season you see the videos in 4K, and I really hope that you enjoy that 4K sharpness. All right, I think that's everything I can show you here now. Well, these here, these nice pictures, I made them myself, so I didn't get them from Sony or from Oculus. So yeah, that's, I think, pretty interesting, and I really like those pictures. All right, that's it for this position. I'm going to put the camera a bit further away now to show you the camera and the light setup and the microphone setup, and I'm going to do that right now. I think this perspective is way more interesting for you because now you're really behind the scenes, right? So first of all, what you see here that you normally never see is this boom microphone, right? It's hovering directly over my head, and it just hovers exactly in this position that you can't see it in the normal shot, and it points directly at my mouth so that the audio is as good as possible. Yeah, that's important, I think. Then what else to show you? Well, let me come around here a bit. So we have some showcases. I have some headsets in these showcases. Well, I have way more headsets than these here in these showcases. But whenever I do the MRTV experience, whenever I have guests over, I directly want to have quick access to the most important headsets. So here they are in these cabinets or in these showcases. Yeah, I have lots of headsets lying around all the time because I'm using them, I'm testing them. And here I have the Vive Cosmos, trying it now. We have the Rift S here, great headset. And yeah, always lots of headsets running and flying around here or lying around. Yeah, then here we have the Panasonic Lumix G7. And with this camera, I do all the green screen work. So before in season 1 and 2 of MRTV, this was only a webcam. whenever I did green screen, but and I didn't really do like gameplay green screen, right? This is completely new in the season. But now I have this camera just for the green screen work, and it looks so much better than before. The green screen videos look sharp now, good, and I really like that a lot. All right, great, by the way, that you're here. Welcome to the MRTV headquarter. All right, so here we have the lights, two lights, and the nice thing about these is that you can change the color temperature. So very nice lights, and yeah, putting me in the best of lights. Then here, this is the Sony Alpha 6400 camera. I got it to be able to do 4K recordings and more. More importantly, this also can do recordings longer than 30 minutes, because most of these DSLR cameras, they would stop after 30 minutes, and that's really a hassle. So that is really cool. What else to tell you? Well, here we have a second screen, and this mirrors exactly what I see on the main screen. So that comes in really handy if I have some guests over and they want to see what I do. Or for example, if I do green screen recordings and I'm standing next to them, I can tell if the recording is going well. So this comes in really, really handy. Yeah, that's it for this area. I hope that you enjoyed this part of the MRTV headquarters. And now directly behind you, and actually you're standing on it right now, is the green screen area. And at that one, we're going to have a look right now. So what you see now is the green screen area. This is exactly opposite of the main backdrop that you normally see. So here I do all the gameplay videos. When you see me superimposed or imposed into the gameplay action, everything happens here in this green screen. And now here at this moment, I have this Cyber Shoes chair here, and the Cyber Shoes, I've shown you the unboxing, right? So everything is just like it is right now. And yeah, but normally this is everything green, and normally this is not standing here. This is just because, well, it's standing here right now. Yeah, for the green floor, these are some sport mats tiles, which happen to be green and exactly the right green color, so I can chroma key them away. And this here is the green screen. And actually, if you want to see how I made it, I made a tutorial on how I built this green screen. So that's not very expensive. I've built it all by myself and it works really nice. So now, actually, you've seen all of the main room. So here's the green screen, and behind you now, the area where I take the videos. So you've seen a lot already. But now, let me show you the rest of the studio, because this is only the part that you see normally. Let me first show you the entrance area where you come into the studio, the MRTV headquarters, and then let me show you the other rooms. And let's do this right now. Welcome to the entrance area. So if you've just entered the MRTV headquarters, the entrance door is behind you. And here, this is the room where we just came out, the green screen and the main backdrop. The main studio is here. Then this is a small room, like a little office where I edit the videos. I'm going to show you that briefly in the end of the video. Then there we have two toilets, yeah, two, not just one. And yeah, of course, Beat Saber and Superhot VR. I needed to show you that, very nice. Then there is the coffee kitchen. Well, there's also adult beverages there. Yeah, no surprises here, very nice. And this room is really cool, and then we're going to check this out next. This is like the conference room, also the chill out area. And let's have a look at this one right now. Welcome to the meeting room, chill out room, conference room. This room has quite a lot of names, and I really like this room. It's so nice, so cozy, comfortable, but you can also work here. So what are the different parts of this room? This here is the fireside chat area. So here I'm going to interview people that come over to the office in a very cozy and relaxed setting. Very nice. And actually, something that I just saw that I want to show you. Wait a moment. Here, I actually do have a fireside area. Okay, now the batteries are empty. Normally you can see the fire here. Oh, damn, failed. Anyways, I'll keep this in the video just for comic relief. Yeah, so whenever I have guests over, they will be interviewed here in this area. And in this area, actually 4 or even 5 people can work together and can really get some work done. There is a nice screen over there. And what you don't see there on the right, there is still like a whiteboard where you can work, and there's a flipboard behind you. Yeah, and there's some glass showcases again here and there to show off some headsets. Again, I still have more, but I haven't put everything into these showcases. And also PlayStation VR, if you want some relaxation, you can have it here. It's a very nice room. I really, really like this room. And actually, this room, I'm going to rent it out on an hourly basis to people here in the area who need to have like a meeting room or conference room. So this is an added source of revenue for me to pay this nice office. So this is not live yet. This is going to be live, yeah, in a couple of days, I believe, or weeks. Yeah, so if you're ever in Dortmund and if you need a conference room or a meeting room or a nice chill out room, you can totally book this room, and I'm happy that I told you about this now. Yeah, so now you've seen this area of the MRTV headquarters as well. I really like it here, and I hope that you like it too. But now let's go over to the kitchen. And welcome to the kitchen of the MRTV headquarters, or the coffee kitchen or adult beverage kitchen. Well, depends on the mood, right? So as you can tell, there's not many things here right now, because I was focusing on the other rooms just to be able to get everything going. And well, anyways, the most important things are here. So the coffee machine, yeah, very important. I drink lots of coffee. So whenever you come here to the MRTV headquarters, you can have like freshly brewed coffee. Very, very nice. Then, of course, if you come to the MRTV headquarters, of course, if you want, you can enjoy an adult beverage with me. And that's here in the fridge. So we have the without alcohol if you're still driving. I recently actually do enjoy the alcohol-free beers. It's pretty good. And then of course the normal ones, the local ones here from Dortmund, Germany. So whenever you come to the MRTV experience, just feel at home here. Grab yourself an adult beverage or have a coffee with me. Everything's fine. So yeah, cool. So now you've seen the kitchen. Now let's go to the last room, the small one, the small office where I cut the videos. Let's go. Oh, hi. You're here too. Nice to see you. All right. Yeah, jokes aside, this is a little office room where I cut my videos right now. Like all the videos that you see, most of them, I cut them here. So as you can tell, also not many things going on here right now. It's still not finished. Just this desk, computer, and there's some acoustic foam. And yeah, so still lots of things going to happen. I'm going to get better acoustic foam for this room. This is just like just very fast fix. This is going to be much better. And probably I'm also going to change everything up, and probably this is going to be another VR area actually for people who come here, who join the MRTV experience, to have one more room to try out VR, right? Because well, up to 5 people can come to the MRTV experience at the same time, and then I will need to add some more VR areas. But at this moment in time, in this very early stages of the MRTV headquarters, here I edit all the videos that you see on YouTube. All right, we're back here in the studio where we started the MRTV headquarters studio tour. I really hope that you enjoyed this tour, and I hope that now you have a better idea from where MRTV operates, exactly from here. So if you want to visit me here in Dortmund, Germany, you can do so, and you can check out all of the VR headsets that I have here at the MRTV headquarters. And this is called the MRTV Experience, and it's going to set you back 45 euros for 90 minutes. And there are slots every Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. And the link to book Your slot is down in the description below. I would really be happy to welcome you here at the MRTV headquarters. Now, if you like this 3D and 180 degrees video, you can actually do the same kind of video. All of this video was filmed with the Views XR camera, my favorite VR 180 degrees camera. And the link is down in the description below. It's a fantastic camera. If you buy it through this link, you're going to get a selfie stick and an SD card for free. So it's a really cool deal. And please, in the comment section, I want to know, what do you think of this studio here? Do you like it? And also, please do let me know what kind of 3D VR 180 degrees movies, video clips would you like to see on this channel, because I plan to do way more with this camera. All right, that's it for this video. I really hope that you enjoyed it. If yes, give it a thumbs up, and let me show you the thumbs close up. A thumbs up. And of course, if you have not yet subscribed to MRTV, why don't you do it now and click on the bell button so you don't miss anything. And I'm looking forward to see you in the next episode.